Welcome back to our channel Release and Netflix. Let's start the video now. When Dexter got here to a lead to 2013, a few might have predicted to Pierre Michael C. Hall go back to the position of the forensic expert turned serial killer. In 2021, however, Showtime at all once relieved the display as Dexter New Blood, which is the authentic showrunner Clyde Phillips returning to helm the continuation. The new collection has been verified famous with lovers, and while many starting to ask if Dexter New Blood should doubtlessly go back to Showtime, we're inside the US for season 2. Here is where it matters complicates a little. We have visible several Showtime awards push for New Blood already, and it looks as if they are placing it up with inside the drama as opposed to the limited series category. Is this a nod to the concept that there will be extra after the fact? Dexter New Blood arrived on Showtime with inside the US on Sunday, November 7th. It's extra than 8 years because the authentic collection ended. Set 10 years after Dexter Morgan faked his death, besides we discover the previous serial killer dwelling with inside the rural metropolis of Iron Lake, New York. This is wherein he is going with the aid of using the call of Jim Lansay and masquerades as a neighborhood shopkeeper. While Dexter has been suppressing his murderous impulses, his dark passenger in the end receives the higher of him and re-emerges on the worst viable time. Also subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for latest update for all Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news and updates. Dexter New Blood is not always predicted to go back for season 2, and that's due to the fact the brand new display has been built as a restricted mini collection, which means that its tale is informed over simply one season. However, announcing that we have got visible some of the mini collection get renewed through the years after proving famous with lovers. A tremendous latest instance may be visible in some of the Showtime collection Your Honor, which started Lifestyles as a restricted collection earlier than incoming a Marvel renewal in August 2021 after incoming a few surprising viewing fears. If Dexter New Blood earns compared achievement over its first season, then it would not be a large marvel to peer it go back for season 2, mainly if the modern day run of the episode ends with a few dangling tail threads. However, that is not understood to be the plan simply yet. Thank you for watching the video till end. For more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news and updates, please visit our website www.releaseandnetflix.com, and if you like our video, then hit the like button and share it with your friends. Also, stay updated, please subscribe to our channel, Release and Netflix.